Hi everybody. Okay, welcome back to your online courses. Okay, hope you are all doing well and your family okay is right. Okay, let's start our today's course is about grammar. Okay, the title is the comparative adjectives, as you see here in the slide. Okay, the comparative adjectives. This lesson is for the first and the second grades of the secondary school. Let's start by having a snapshot on our learning objectives. Okay, here we have the first objective is to present the comparative. We will see what is the comparative. What do we mean by a comparative? Okay, second, we will identify the comparative forms. Okay, the forms, how we form these comparative adjectives. Okay, and at the last, we will have a quiz, okay, is to practice the comparative adjectives. You will have some exercises in order to practice the comparative adjectives. Okay, the first step is, what is the comparative adjectives? We will talk about two things. We can compare them, okay? We can compare how many things? Two things. Two things. Pay attention. Okay, the comparative adjective is to compare two things. Okay, we can see if they are the same or different. Perhaps they are the same in some ways and different in the other ways. We can use the comparative adjective to describe the differences. Okay, so what we have seen is that the comparative is to compare two things. Pay attention, to compare two things. Okay, the rule here says that we use the comparative adjectives when talking about two things, as you see here, okay, with different color, two things in general. Let's see here this example. We have here an example, A1, okay, is bigger than A2, okay? It's obviously that A1 is bigger than A2, okay? So, bigger here, okay, is the comparative form of the adjective big, okay? So, this is the comparative form, okay? And this is the adjective, as you see here, okay? So, this is the adjective big, okay? And this is the comparative form of the adjective big, which is bigger, okay? So, next, we have the formation of the comparative adjectives. So, how we form, do we form the comparative adjective? There are two ways to make or form the comparative adjectives, okay? Two ways, which means concerning here the short adjectives, okay? We have two types of adjectives. We have short adjectives and long adjectives. For the short adjectives, we add at the end ER, okay? For the long adjective, we use more before the adjective, okay? And we will explain this later on. So, short adjectives that we can add ER, okay, are one syllable adjectives, like old, fast, okay? And they became older, we add ER, and faster, okay? We add ER because they are short adjectives, okay? So we add ER at the end. Two syllable adjectives ending in Y, like happy and easy, okay? Like happy and easy, good. So the rule is to add ER, okay? Old, older, okay? Good. Late, later. Here we have late, at the end of date, the late end with E, as we see here. So we add just R, okay? When we have an adjective here which ends without an A, we add ER. When we have an adjective which ends with E, we add just R, okay? It became late, later. Variation. If the adjectives end in consonant, okay, this is the consonant, G, okay, and vowel, consonant, double the last consonant. We have, this is the consonant and this is the vowel, okay? So we have here to double the last consonant and it became bigger, okay? We double the consonant here. It becomes 2G, which means bigger, big, bigger. Why? Because here we have a consonant, and before the consonant, here we have a vowel. Okay. So the last variation, if the adjective ends in Y, change the Y into I, like happy. It ends with Y, so we change the Y here. We omitted the Y and changes into I, and then we add ER. Okay. Hope it's clear. Next, we have some exceptions. Okay, the following adjectives are irregular forms, which means that we cannot apply the rule of adding ER. So, good, concerning the adjective good, the comparative form of good is better. Okay, we cannot say gooder, no, it's incorrect. So, better. So, well, okay, the adjective well, okay, becomes also better, which means that well and good have the same meaning, better. Bad, the comparative form is worse, okay? Far, the comparative forms are farther or further, the same thing. So, those are exceptions, which means that we cannot add at the end ER just like this and to apply the general rule. No, so they are irregular forms, which means they are exception and have their own rules. Okay, we use the comparative adjective. Okay, we use the comparative adjective. Sorry, we are talking about two things, as we have seen. Okay, it's obvious. Two things, no more. Okay, look here at, let's go to those examples or study together those examples. John is 1 meter 80. He is tall, but Chris is 1 meter 85. So John is 1 meter 80 and Chris is 1 meter 85. Okay, so he is taller than John, which means that Chris is taller than John. So the adjective here is tall and the comparative form is taller. We add taller than. Good. So America is big, but Russia is bigger. Okay. So here we are double the consonant and we add ER. The adjective here is big and the comparative form is bigger. So this is concerning the short adjective, short adjectives. So now let's move to the long adjectives. I want to have a more powerful computer. Okay, we have used here more before powerful. Okay, because powerful is a long adjective. Okay, so the same thing for difficult. The adjective difficult is long, so we automatically add more before the adjective. Is French more difficult than English? Okay, so we use more before long adjectives, but we add ER, okay, to short adjectives. Okay, next. Here we have the general rule of the lesson, okay? Although we use the comparative adjective, we were talking about two things or more, okay? In fact, one or both of the things may be group of things, okay? For example, the mountain Everest is higher, okay? The adjective is high, and we add ER, is higher than all other mountains. Okay, so bear in mind that we are comparing two things. When we use the adjectives or the comparative forms of the adjectives, we are comparing two things. Big, bigger than. Short, shorter than. Okay, tall, taller than. Slow, slower than. Okay, this is concerning the short adjectives. But the long adjectives, for example, interesting. More interesting than, okay? Powerful, more powerful than. Important, more important than. Beautiful, more beautiful than. So those are long adjectives, okay? Now let's move to practice the comparative adjective by this quiz, okay? It's made of 10 questions, okay, multiple choices questions, okay, to check your understanding of the lesson. So let's read here the first question. Comparative adjectives are used when comparing, okay? And let's choose here the best answer. When comparing two things, or two or more things, or three or more things, okay? What is the best answer for in the point of your view, okay? So, I guess it's two things, as we have said. Very good. Two things. Let's move on to the second question. Which is the comparative form? I'm strong, but my brother is strongest, stronger, or as strong. Okay, so I'm waiting. Good, very good, nice. So it's stronger. So I'm strong, but my brother is stronger. As we have seen that we add ER at the end of the adjective to make the comparative. Next, we have the third and fourth questions. Many adjectives are changed into the comparative form by adding ER, EST, or IES. Okay, what do you think? Okay, for me, it's ER. Good. Thank you. It's very good. So, it's ER. So, now number four, which is the correct comparative form? My phone's expensive, but Joe's is expensiver, most expensive, and more expensive. Okay, we need here a comparative form. Pay attention to the adjective expensive. Oh, yes, very good. It's a long adjective, not a short adjective. So the best answer is more expensive. Why? Because expensive is very long adjective. Nice. Next, we have the fifth and the sixth questions. As long adjective of three or more syllables, long adjectives, pay attention, is changed into comparative adjective by adding ER or adding EST or putting more before it. Okay, it's clear. So it's a long adjective, so we need to put more. Okay, very good, nice. So now let's move on to the next question, which is correct. Do you think Maria is prettier, more pretty, or more prettier than Selena? Okay, it's a question. What do you think? Okay, pretty here, the adjective pretty is short adjective, so we need just to omit the Y and replace it by an I and add ER because it's a short adjective. Okay, well done. Good. So, next we have the seventh question, which is not, pay attention, a comparative form of the adjective clever, not, okay? What is not the comparative forms of the adjective clever, okay? So, is it cleverer with double R, or more clever, okay? So, which are not the comparative forms? Okay, if you pay attention here, clever is, okay, is a short adjective, so we need just to add an ER. So here we have, so this is the right answer, and those are not the correct answers of the comparative form. So we cannot say cleverer with double R or more clever, but the best answer is clever. So those are not the comparative forms. So, which is correct? English is easier, Japanese, more easy, Japanese, or easier than Japanese. Okay, good, very good, nice. Okay, so the best answer is easier than, okay, and sorry, we need this than, easier than. So, the best answer here is easier than, we need to put this easier than Japanese, okay? Let's move on. Which is the correct? This year the weather is better, worse, or worser? Okay? This year, what can we say? Better, worse, or worser? Pay attention. Very good, okay? The adjective here we have bad. So we have seen that bad is an exception. Okay, so we need, what is the comparative form? Automatically is worse, because bad, okay, bad is the adjective which is irregular form, okay? It's a regular form, which means exception. We need to, okay, put this form of the comparative. So the last question here we have, which is the comparative? Whose English is, okay, good, better, or best? Mine or his, okay? Whose English is, okay, we need the adjective good. So we are talking about the adjective good, but the comparative we can use here is better, okay? Very good, nice, and well done job. You have all worked so hard. Thank you, okay? Thank you very much for your attention. Hope you have understood the lesson very well. If you have any questions, just leave them in the comments and I will answer all of your questions. And thank you very much for your attention.